Good luck.
Welcome to Ludo La Maison and Luca. Today, with Luca, we're going to show you how to do orange madeleine.
Very classic, not cookie, but a French legacy also. You know, madeleine is very known, you know. Most of the time, you eat a madeleine more at the restaurant. The fancy restaurant always do a big madeleine.
First, we're going to melt the butter and the honey, okay, Luca? You like madeleine, huh? We're going to caramelize a little bit the honey and butter together. In the meantime, Luca is doing the orange zest. We need like 5 orange zest and 1 lemon zest for the orange. Why you like orange? Why? Because maman like orange, correct?
Of course, she loves orange cake.
But you like madeleine. So we do orange and madeleine. So maman and Luca together. So everybody's happy in the family. In the meantime, we're going to start to mix, Luca, our eggs, pea eggs here. After the sugar, okay, Luca? Brown sugar and regular sugar. We're going to mix that until it becomes very creamy, okay, Luca? So you can already smell the brown butter, the caramelization of the honey. That's what's going to give a lot of flavor to the madeleine. See the eggs here, Luca? Perfect. See, guys, that's exactly what you want. The volume double and become very creamy. Give me some ice.
Okay.
Papa's going to finish that. I'm going to finish that to go a little bit faster. Okay, guys. Put a little touch of water on the ice. What's going on over there? Let's go, Luca. Pete, viens, viens, Pete. See our butter? Voilà, listen, see? Do madeleine together? I don't remember. Yeah?
Long time ago.
Long time ago, yeah?
Luca loves madeleine. He loves it because we always buy for breakfast from a very, very big company called Costco. But actually, they're pretty good.
Okay, Luca, add the flour. Voilà, okay, a little bit more speed. We don't want any lump of flour. Hein? Now we're going to add the butter, okay? It's getting a little bit more thicker, you see? T'as vu? And now we're going to put all the orange zest.
You said you have to taste.
Yeah, well.
I always say to him, always taste to make sure it's okay. Because when it's cooked, nothing you can do. So I was very proud of Luca. Actually, he's listened sometimes. You know, thank God he's not like this dad, he listened.
Okay, now what we do, Luca? What we do now?
Taste?
Yeah, we test.
C'est bien.
C'est bien? Good. Now we're going to put in the pastry bag, okay? Voilà. And after we're going to put in the fridge for 1 hour, okay? See? Regarde. Now, we're going to do big madeleine. So regular non-stick madeleine mold. Take a little piece of paper towel, a little bit butter, and you're going to just go like this very well, okay? Everywhere. Don't be shy. And now we're going to put what, Luca?
Flour.
2 tablespoons of flour. See, we'll check it. Voilà. And now, qu'est-ce qu'on fait, Luca? On va mettre là.
La dough.
You said 1 hour.
Yeah, but don't tell them. I make another one, okay? One is ready, Luca. Don't tell them. The secret of TV. It's a secret. Our madeleine, they rest for an hour.
No, I mean, you rest it over the night.
I mean, you can do it overnight if you want, but 1 hour is enough too, okay? You know how to do it? Hold on, wait for Papa.
So I start to show Luca how to pipe, and I say to him, Luca is not enough. We need to put more. My pastry bag don't move. See, I stay here and I push.
Okay.
Tu vois? Comme ça, juste comme ça, tu vois?
Okay.
Okay, you stay here, hein? Okay. Wow, parfait, hein? Maintenant, Luca, we're going to put them in the oven between 10 and 12 minutes, okay? Parfait. Ouf, see that is so hot, Luca. Voilà. Boom, time here. Hey, can you give me a...
Water.
Water, please. Thank you, Luca. Bon, we're going to wait 20 minutes, okay? Merci Didi. Ça va? It was good, non? I think we did a good job. He loves ice.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you like ice.
No, I don't. No, I don't.
Bon, voilà, let's go see Luca.
You see how they start to rise now?
Some they're big, some they're smaller. Some we put a lot of dough, some we put less dough. Actually, the best one is yours. It's perfect. You see that?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. You shouldn't do it my way.
I should do your way?
Yep.
But it was a little too much butter in the mold. And of course, Luca was saying, I told you, Papa, you put too much. I don't know how you know that. It's so weird. Yeah, this one is not cooked.
We'll put 2 or 3 more minutes. Raw dough is good. I love like this too, like Luca.
It's more gutter than a pancake.
So Luca loved to eat, like Wooly loved to eat. It was like me when I was a kid. I loved to eat. I think that's why I become a chef. I can see myself on Luca a little bit.
Don't burn it. That should be done already.
Mm-hmm.
Horse is fat. The last one's fat.
Okay, guys, we'll take the madania. I'm going to switch. No, Rev. We're going to turn it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. No.
Stop.
Did you understand now why we put a lot of butter, Luca?
No, mine's burnt.
Chef Luca was right, actually. I should listen to him.
So here you have the orange madeleine.
I want a little piece. I also like how the crust is nice and crispy.
That's what is important, madeleine. She's right.
If you put too much dough, the madeleine are less crispy. Crust and moist inside, that's the best.
See, this one have a lot of great crust. It's perfect. This one a little less. So I think you want more this color for a good crust. Do you prefer this one or the one from Costco?
This one.
Thank you, thank God. We never know, the kids say the truth.
Thank God, he said, Papa Madeleine. Kids are very honest. They don't lie to you. When they tell you they love you, they love you.
Luca, good job. Rev, merci d'être venu. Orange Madeleine.